Today we'll be showing you how to make our pork adobo deli. So this is our pork belly. It was braised in adobo jus. This is the adobo jus that's reduced. These are our caramelized onions. These are scallions for garnishing. Since the pork belly is already braised and soft, all we have to do is sear it and reheat it. So we're going to start with a pot of cast iron pan with a little bit of oil. Hear that sizzling sound? And we'll sear that until it gets a good golden brown. It's going to take about 3 minutes. So once the bottom side is golden amber as well, you want to throw in your onions, lessen your heat. We're ready to plate.
It was twins. One was four, one was like a cake.
Start out with the onions. And scallions. You have it. Eno's pork adobo.